Greg Kelly, the son of New York City's police commissioner Raymond Kelly and host of Fox's Good Day New York, has been accused of raping a woman in Lower Manhattan last October. The allegation comes from a woman in her late 20s or early 30s who personally made a complaint to NYPD officials this week. She claims the attack occurred in the office of her Manhattan law firm after meeting Kelly on the streets and sharing a drink at the South Street Seaport. According to the woman, her boyfriend later approached Police Commissioner Kelly at a public event and brought up the claim, to which Commissioner Kelly suggested he write a letter. The younger Mr. Kelly has denied all claims, but did not appear on Thursday's Good Day New York. Because of the potential conflict of interest arising from a police investigation, the Manhattan DA has taken up the case.